I've seen you right now, I don't know. You've seen me before, right?
Somewhere? Oh, that's father-in-law.
Oh, that's your father-in-law.
Yeah.
What's up?
Just wash your head.
Oh, sorry, dude. Here. Oh, really? Nikki, I might need your hand in a sec.
Okay.
I'm sorry. Okay. Put this bad boy in place.
I'm
gonna
put this one up.
Okay,
it's a bit more for
good.
Okay. I'll just
grab it
from here.
Yeah, grab it and then we walk it up.
Yeah, try to come up together.
Yep, and just rest it first?
Yeah, rest it and then get in. Yeah, I've got the earmuffs on me. Yeah, I just need to kick this in. Piece of Rio. Let's try
once it gets that rear or whatever.
That's actually pretty good, yeah, that's good. From the top.
Straight up,
that'll find it.
Oh, I snapped it.
So with the bit snapped, there's going to be a little bit of a delay until we get a replacement. But yeah, one inner post is in. We've got the next one on the ground with the bracket, which they, I believe they do need a bolt too. And the lower bracket where the two bolts are in. Here's an example of it marked out. Center line of the post and roughly where the bolt holes are. But we double check when we put the when we stand the post into position. And as a neat little trick, we use those C-clamps to hold it into position once you level it. And that's the gist of it. And then the top hat purlin, girts, whatever you call them, they go in after. And that should just stiffen it and just leave the bracing up. And then the next stage will be to build the back wall. Once we run the, you call them girts, and then level it, it should be self-standing a bit more. And then the same with the front end. Up the top there, that bracket, I forgot to put it on the first side. So that's going to be another little add-on. But once you get that and the center post and that in, that'll tie it all together. Center frame to go up. I've actually had a good run. It's only 8 mil out from front to back, and from side to side 4 mil out, so I can live with that. Just waiting on the rear door, sliding door, to be delivered maybe tomorrow, insulation tomorrow. And in this section here will be a access door, 820mm access door. So from my understanding, you can still put the purlins or girts in or whatever, I mean, sorry, the girts. And I think you just cut them out and then you tie it into the top here. But we'll see. There'll be another little video for that, showing how it's done. Yeah, getting there. Might be a bit close putting the sheets on with the guttering in the way. We'll find out. We'll have a quick look. Got plenty of space. There's little things like that you got to watch out for when you build. That's day 3. Don't know if I'll upload this video. We'll see. Peace.